Come on. Santana didn't care about the rules of war. If he had executed Davy Crockett at the Alamo, he would have considered it a point of pride.
All right, put it this way.
In 1836, Davy Crockett was what, 49? Quite old for the standards of the time. His days as an Indian fighter were well behind him. He was just an ex-congressman, all reputation. Now, this is not a man who was about to fight till his last breath, Miles. The situation was hopeless. He was out of ammunition. The Mexican army was storming the Alamo's battlements. He would have surrendered. It's as logical as that, simple.
I'm not saying it couldn't have happened. I'm just saying there's no proof.
You are both wrong. The only real question is whether you believe in the legend of Davy Crockett or not. If you do, then there should be no doubt in your mind that he died a hero's death. If you do not believe in the legend, then he was just a man, and it does not matter how he died.
Well, I guess that settles that.
Guess so.
Enter.
Nay, Worf. It's good to see you, my friend.
I welcome you to my home. May I offer you some refreshment?
I would be honored to share a bottle of blood wine with the son of Moog. I heard the news about Jadzia.
She died a warrior.
I expected nothing less. To absent comrades. 2309. Very good.
Sit.
The war goes well for you, Worf. A long list of victories to your credit, I trust.
I have been fortunate.
Oh, the way of the warrior is not a humble path. Show some pride in your accomplishments. You've earned it.
I will try. And does the war go well for you, Cor?
No, Worf, it does not go well for me. It seems my services are not required in the present conflict.
You are Kor, a Dahar master, the man who held the Korma Pass against Tanag. Your reputation alone should have assured you a command.
I also have a reputation for a certain ruthless quality towards those who would stand in my way. Mind you, it's not entirely undeserved. In truth, I rather enjoy being feared by my fellow officers. However, there's a price to be paid for such single-minded devotion to one's ambition. Made enemies, perhaps more than were necessary. I have no influence left in the Empire. Even as our entire race grapples with the Dominion, there's no place for an old man with too many enemies and not enough friends. That's why I've come here tonight. It's not easy for me to beg for help. But I have nowhere else to turn. Help me fight again, Worf. Help me end my life as I've lived it. As a warrior.
How many more reports does the High Council require?
As many as last time. And Starfleet is still waiting for your signature on these repair requests.
There will come a day, Darak, when your services as my aide will no longer be required.
I look forward to that day with great anticipation. Until then...
Ah, Worf, good to see you. Thank you, Darak. It's a pity Captain Sisko frowns on summary executions. What can I do for you?
Kor, the Dahar Master, came to see me last night. He has been unable to find the command, and I...
Tell me you're not going to ask me to give that man a ship.